Late breaking tonight, people in Cromwell will be without water for at least 3 more days. Crews are still working to repair frozen water lines. In the meantime, if you live in Cromwell, you'll want to go to the fire station at 412 North Shawnee. The station has jugs to disperse water, and all you need is a copy of your current water bill.